And introducing...
Here comes the next big thing. The game has arrived.
The Cerebral Assassin, ready to engage in warfare.
This is gonna...
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen.
This is it.
Uh-oh, pressure. And we just saw some serious offense.
Titles in jeopardy here.
I think the parent is going to shoot this.
That would have been a shocker.
Corey, listen.
Goldberg looking to end this.
Impactful maneuver.
Able to get out of the way.
Lesnar rolls him off.
And a well-executed move we just saw there. In the corner.
Seeing something special from the champ here.
Snapping the neck. The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, this fatal four-way has certainly taken its toll, Michael.
Ah, the power on Roman. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Shoulder tackle.
He's back into the ring. No. Kidneys from behind.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
This is truly awesome.
And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position.
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap out?
In this much pain, even an iron will might not be strong enough.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
And Crab no more. Climbs back inside.
Byron, grab your little dog and warm your aunt.
The champion has been glazed over.
Does he have him here? No, he didn't get it. The muscle memory got to be taken over now. Pure instinct.
Has been eliminated.
Shoulder tackle. That was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Looking worse for wear in the corner. Superman punch! Oh, look out! It's there!
Gonna see a new champ!
Cover! And Triple H was
a eliminated.
Determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
That's a five coming through.
The title might change hands.
Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
And look at the disbelief on the face of
Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed. From the middle rope, and he barely evades. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Superman punch! Oh, look out!
Gonna see a new champ!
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and new World Champion, Roman Reigns!
A truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.